The sun is out. En masse, the nation will be peeling off the layers to soak up some rays. While sunlight is great for mental health and vitamin D production, as well as evening out our farmer's tan, there are inherent dangers from overexposure and sunburn. Sunburn is caused by DNA mutation in the cells of the skin from exposure to the sun's UV radiation. The heat and pain of sunburn is a result of the body's attempt to heal these mutations. The actual changes in the cell can begin some time before the burn is actually felt. Although the sunburn will eventually heal, some of these mutated cells will remain. And as the cells reproduce over time, the DNA can become increasingly mutated, eventually developing into skin cancer. Getting painful sunburn just once every 2 years can triple your chance of developing the most serious types of skin cancer. Health experts advise using shade, clothing, and sunscreen to protect yourself from the sun's harmful rays, while still being able to enjoy this rare bout of glorious weather.